Hey, Dr. Small here for Doc Sports, and we got some more free picks for you. We're going to have two more for you in the NBA today. We went 1-1 yesterday on the freebies. Ekron did not bring their A game, and they got zipped or buffaloed by Buffalo yesterday, but Missouri and Georgia, they went over the total. So that was good. 1-1, it's what it is, 7-3 in our most recent video free picks. So we're going to have a couple more for you today. In college basketball today, I got a big five-pack for $30. That's $6 a pick. And with this one, hit Rutgers on a six-star play. I told you yesterday I had a six-star play. Hit it with Rutgers yesterday. Going to try and do better there. 21 units riding all together on tonight's action. In the NBA, I have a four-unit play, 35 and 22. Of late on my NBA plays, had a tough one. Score lost last night with Philadelphia. 12-point favorite, won by 11. Didn't take a shot when they had an opportunity to in the last 30-some seconds or 20-some seconds. Breaks of the game happens. But not in the NHL. Yesterday, another underdog winner taking me to 15-3 in underdogs in the NHL. And tonight, I have a three-pack going for just $30. $10 a pop in the NHL for picks. So, check those all out at the Doug Upstone page at Doc Sports right there. So check out my page, and we'll see if we can set you up with some more winners today. All right, let's get to some free NBA picks. Tonight, Houston is going to be at Portland. And on this hump day deal, what we're looking to do is to play under on road teams like Houston past the midpoint of the season. When the total is 230 or higher, we have what is considered, what I consider, a good team, one that wins their games by plus 3 to plus 7 point differential against an average team like Portland, who fits into the plus or minus, plus 2 minus 3 points, after a combined score of 215 or more points. This situation is 23 and 5 under is what this one ends up being. So that's exactly what we got going. On that. Now, I'm going to give you some more information that relates directly to this. Now, that further backs the points. Point. Now, the Rockets are 17-4 under on the road when the line is 3 to 3.5, and also they're 13-2 under playing with revenge on the road off a home loss to this same team. To further back it up. And for good measure, for that matter, Houston is 17-5 under after three straight games in which they allowed a shooting percentage of 47% or higher. Let's go under the 238.5 with Portland and Houston. Next up, we're looking to play under on home teams like Sacramento, again, past the midpoint of the season, when the total is between 220 and 229.5 in a game involving two teams that score 102 or more points per game, and that home team scored 130 or more points in their last game, exactly like the Kings did. In this case, the under, once again, is 23-5. So let's go under on the Kings tonight. So there you have it. There's some more free plays. I'll be back tomorrow. And I promise I won't hit the camera and knock it down. I promise. Okay? I think I do. I'll do better. I guarantee I won't do it tomorrow. So hey, this is Doug Upstone for Doc Sports. I'll be back, as I said, tomorrow. And until then, check out the various packages that I have. Because as of right now, I'm out.